Alright, so we're at Garima Tech Yard, the overall winner of the Binbrook Duathlon. So take us through your race today.
It was pretty good. Kind of got hot in the run for sure. And the bike is nice and flat, so enjoyed that. And it was nice to have all the volunteers and support. So it was a great race. I always like it. I think it's my third year this time, yeah.
So how are you feeling so far this season and building up to the rest of your races this year, and what are your plans for the rest of the year?
Well, so this is my first multi-sport this year. I did a couple of running races before. It's been, we train during the winter, so it's time to like enjoy the summer, go outside. A few more races planned up, a few duathlons and triathlons. A lot of them with MSC,
So how's your life changed? Getting married to someone we all know, Perchi Baga, and he does a lot of the longer duathlon stuff. So is he gonna drag you into that kind of stuff?
No, he tried, and we got married in January, and things have not changed as much. We'd been together for a while, so.
For the women.
Yeah, it was nice to finally take a big step, and it's nice to have him as a training partner.
Oh, so I'd see that leads into my next question. So I know, do you do a lot of training together?
Pretty much 90% of the time, except for when we run and bike outdoors, where he kind of takes off and I'm at the back. But yeah, other than that, indoors we train together. Okay. It's nice to have him as a partner.
Awesome. So congratulations for today.